My husband was killed, and I was badly injured by a man that had a record of drunk driving. By the time I woke up in intensive care, Thomas was already buried.
Nancy Dietert sponsored legislation to allow drunk drivers with four convictions to get their driver's licenses back, giving them a second chance to drive again.
My husband didn't get a second chance, but Nancy Dietert says that a drunk driver should. That's just wrong.